Lithuanians have picked their best possible team for the tie, but captain John Lafney de Jager says he has full confidence in his players.
You know, we know what to do and how to play, and you know that's going to depend how our guys can execute our game plan. If they can execute the game plan, you know, then we're going to give ourselves a good chance of getting a good result.
At number 144, Richardas Berankis is the visitors' highest-ranked player. Meanwhile, Davis Cup veteran Rick de Fust has announced that the tie will be his last. He represented South Africa in 20 ties.
Obviously, it will be an emotional tie and an important one, you know, post for me. But you know, it's also a team event, and you know, we're part of a team, and we're wanting to get back to Group One, and we need to win this match. And you know, I'm going to go out there and give my best and be fully prepared to do that.
The winner of the tie will progress to a playoff against either Bosnia-Herzegovina or Finland in September. Lisa Limberg, SABC News, St.